Hey guys, Ben here. I'm filling in for Mujan on our vlog channel today, so I hope you guys enjoy the show. This is Monday night, but I'll be vlogging on Tuesday, so I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hello guys, it's Tuesday morning. I'm here in Emma's car. It's pretty full. I'm gonna sit on top of my best friend Joe. And today I have a lot of shit to do, so I gotta see you later.
So I'm back in programming with Jake, and I just took my English quiz on Macbeth, and I'd say I did pretty well, I think. There was one question which I thought was pretty hard, but 19 out of 20 is top take that. So Jake, what do you think about the release of Halo 5?
I don't care. Jake, I need your help.
Well, that's pretty salty.
How about you, Adam? I heard you stayed up all night.
So good.
What time did you guys go to bed?
We didn't.
Oh god, well I can't wait to get home and start playing.
Stop!
Fuck. So Jack's playing Club Penguin right now. How intense is Club Penguin? But we're revisiting it and it still looks pretty good. Top notch. So, I'm in the Langley High School Jazz Band, and Jack is our drummer that I introduced. So, how is it so far, Jack?
It's interesting, very fast. I can't really read music that well.
Yeah, he's usually in a rock band, so that's totally different music from what he's usually playing, but he'll get used to it. It's gonna be awesome. So, I'm here in the elevator with Jake, because he's got that broken ankle, but it's healing. The elevator, never been in before, Langley High School, didn't even know it had one, so it's pretty cool, I guess.
Severity of the situation in this moment.
You want the pretzels?
I don't want pretzels, but I don't.
You want pretzels, Megan? Oh god, the voice cracked. Hey, Sarab, you want pretzels? Yes.
Hey guys, here we are in PE class.
Alright, go ahead.
Adam has confirmed the best badminton player in this PE class.
Alright, so after school I band practice today. It sucks and it's raining and it was a dreary day and I'm not happy because my sister is still in math practice and there's Bridget.
Yeah.
So how's it going, Bridget?
It's going well. I should be home for now, but I'm
Who's
here.
Your brother?
Dylan?
Yeah.
He left me because he's a great brother. I mean, he's not waiting. He's only
gonna wait
30 minutes.
Well, that's a world problem right there, Bridget. Alright. Hey guys, been here at lunch, and I was left for the stress last week, and Mujan, Megan, and Sarab went to get popcorn. But I'm vlogging, and people are staring at me, but I don't give a crap because, you know, free country. So, today's been pretty good. I got a 95 on my math test, and it was amazing. And that grade got an A-, so I'm very pleased. I was cutting papers with Mujan, and we got a chocolate-covered cookie. Or no, it was a chocolate-covered pretzel with M&Ms on it. It was delish. So they're going to be right back, so I'll see you guys later.
Okay, so this is Megan reporting live on Mujan's Monday.
For his birthday, I'm going to get him a record.
Today's a great day. Me and Mujana both had a really good day.
No, girl,
it's been pretty good. And
on June 13th, he's gonna release his rookie.
We're at lunch with Benjamin and Cyril.
What?
Say your name.
Hey, John.
Patrick.
I'm dead inside.
Hey guys, so it's Friday.
Same. Andal, so it's Friday, and I'm vlogging.
No, wait, we need to.
Yo, what's up, vlog? I'm at Cava at Tyson's. Had a half day at school today and decided to go to the mall to get some food and shop. So, for my costume, I'm Dwight from the office for Halloween. And I had to get some tacky shirt, but I found it. It looks pretty nice and I'm pretty happy. I'm kind of alone. I'm kind of sad about that because everyone went thrift shopping without me. You'll see that later on the channel, but you know, just kicking it in Cava by myself. So, I'll see you guys later. I want a girl with uninterrupted prosperity who uses a machete to cut through red tape
with fingernails that shine like justice. Okay, so it's Halloween and we're at Emma's house and we're getting ready. My look is 90s. I don't know if you can tell.
You're seven.
She doesn't have Snapchat anymore.
Wait, what?
My friend Harley Quinn!
Hey fam, we're at a 7-Eleven. We are here.
There's a taxi cab running and it's like
we have made it. I'm not wearing any shoes.
Hey,
it's it's gonna be a good time. It's lit.
Oh, shoot.
We're at 7-Eleven.
Does anyone know what time it is?
Okay, if you bought me an eclair,
I'd be like, oh, it's 420! Yeah!
Is it really 420?
Wow. I'd be 420.
Guys,
gotta go.
No, but yo.
You
need something to rap about.
Hi, guys.
I don't know what it's y'all thinking.
I'm 25 and we're on our way to Turner Farm.
Your raps are old timey like Abraham Lincoln.
And we are freestyling. It's raining.
Something to rap about.
I gotta go.
Education.
Hey guys, we're at Starbucks now.
It's currently 5:56. That was so intense for us.
They just opened the door as we pulled in.
That's so great.
Anyone have anything to say?
Guys, we're the first customers.
Yeah. Bye. Okay. Hi guys, the sun has officially rose. We are at Riverbend. It's lit.
Still manages to look like a goddess. And
what?
I look like a...
No, I don't.
Look, I look
it's
like
5:30 a.m. We didn't sleep.
I look like her hag of a father.
No, don't. And we showed up at Starbucks. We didn't pay for our drinks because like the guy like just...
We have limited food,
didn't make us pay for them. And now we're at Riverbend and it's raining. I don't know if you can tell.
Guys, I just want...
I haven't slept, but it was...
I feel like
it's all good.